Then, the next one, I see success this year.
Cette année,
there will be a lot of success and a lot of judgment.
Il y aura beaucoup de succès et beaucoup de jugement.
From God.
Venant de Dieu.
Many people, God will give success to many people.
Dieu va donner le succès à beaucoup de
and
personnes.
God will judge many people.
Et Dieu va juger beaucoup de
those
personnes.
Those are with God, they will succeed this year.
Ceux qui sont
much.
Avec Dieu vont réussir cette année.
Those that are not with God, God will judge them this year.
Et ceux qui ne sont pas avec Dieu, Dieu va les juger cette année.
Those that have been causing a lot of troubles, be it towards individuals, towards nations, God will judge them this year.
Ceux
mightily.
Qui ont causé beaucoup de problèmes, que ce soit individuellement ou bien
I'm
dans les nations,
a lot of judgment this year, 2021.
Je vois beaucoup de jugements cette
and
année
I'm
2021.
A lot of success this year, 2021.
Je vois beaucoup de succès en cette
if
année
you are
2021.
With God, expect success.
Si tu es avec Dieu,
if you are not with God, expect judgment.
Si tu n'es pas avec Dieu, attends ton jugement.
In Jesus' name.
Au nom de Jésus.
Since last 2 weeks.
Ça fait 2 semaines.
God have already started his judgment.
Dieu a déjà commencé son jugement.
I saw a heavenly court.
Je vois, j'ai vu un tribunal céleste.
A heavenly court.
Un tribunal
in
céleste.
In judgment.
Dans le jugement.
Towards leaders of nations.
Contre les leaders des nations.
Leaders of churches.
Les leaders des églises.
Individuals.
De façon
individuelle. This judgment, it will not escape nobody.
Ce jugement, personne ne va échapper.
Remember, this message begins right from cross overnight.
Ce message a commencé depuis la nuit de la traversée.
God has already started in some few weeks back.
Dieu a déjà commencé sa
he has started the judgment.
Il a commencé le jugement.
Even in the body of Christ,
même dans le corps du Christ,
people that you were looking up to,
les gens que, vers qui vous regardiez,
as great, this great man of God, this great,
ce
this
grand
great
homme de Dieu, ce grand ceci.
Meanwhile,
alors que
God said it is time.
Dieu a dit que c'est le moment.
It is time.
C'est le moment.
I see some of these people.
Je vois certains de ces gens.
Being disgraced.
I see.
I see some of us.
Je vois certains parmi nous.
That we call ourselves men of God.
Qui nous appelons hommes de Dieu.
Somewhere with God.
Certains étaient avec Dieu.
After they left God and never wanted to come back with God again.
Et après ils ont laissé Dieu, ne voulaient plus revenir à
but
Dieu.
But people don't know.
Mais les gens ne savent pas.
God wants to bring down his judgment in favor
Dieu
of his people.
Veut faire descendre son jugement.
I'm seeing judgment.
Je vois le jugement
over servants of God.
Sur certains serviteurs de Dieu.
Many will be disgraced.
Certains seront humiliés.
I'm seeing a sword. I'm seeing a sword from the hand of Jehovah.
Je vois le fouet sur la main de
this time around it's not Jesus Christ.
Maintenant, ce n'est plus Jésus Christ.
He has shown mercy, 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 but
il a accordé la miséricorde
they have betrayed
longtemps.
His mercy. Even servants of God have betrayed his mercy.
Mais les gens ont trahi sa miséricorde.
The Father have risen up from his throne since
le,
last 2 weeks.
Le Père s'est levé de son trône
you people will start to see.
Vous allez commencer à voir
judgment.
Le jugement.
Anyone that does not want to come back.
Toute personne qui ne va pas vouloir revenir à Dieu.
The Father is the man that kills. God is a God of mercy.
Dieu est un Dieu de miséricorde.
And he's a God of judgment.
Et c'est le Dieu du jugement.
He's a God of life.
C'est le Dieu de la vie.
And he's a God that takes away life.
Et c'est le Dieu également qui prend, qui ôte la
if
vie.
If he knows that you will destroy many.
Si c'est que tu vas détruire beaucoup.
This is time. If you don't adjust,
si
you are going.
Si tu ne te réajustes pas, tu
you
t'en
are going.
Vas. Tu t'en vas.
Better you go and population be free.
Vaut mieux que tu partes et que la population
if
soit
you
libre.
Are a man of God like myself.
Si un homme de Dieu comme moi.
If you see this message
si
anywhere,
message,
whether in social media,
and
you don't repent, you know what you are doing. You don't repent.
Tu fais, tu
you think
pas.
That God has been so patient all these years.
Tu que Dieu a été patient toute
this
année.
Year,
cette année,
his judgment has started.
Son jugement a commencé.
Be warned, if you don't come back to him,
tu ne reviens pas à lui,
he will start to see what will be happening around you.
Tu vas commencer à voir ce qui va se passer
and after that,
toi.
You yourself.
Et après cela, toi-même.
In Jesus' name.
Au nom de Jésus-Christ.
Thank you, Lord. Enough is enough.
C'est trop.
Enough is enough.
C'est trop.
Pharaoh, let my people go.
Pharaon, laisse mon
peuple Pharaoh, let my people go.
Pharaon, laisse mon
Pharaoh,
partir.
Let my people go.
Pharaon, laisse mon peuple
I
partir.
That Pharaoh that is holding you.
Je sais pas quel est le Pharaon
is it ancestral spirit in your family? Is it idols in your family?
Ce sont les idoles
is it spiritual husband? Is it spiritual wife?
La femme
is it agents of darkness?
Ce sont les
anyone that have allowed himself or herself to be like Pharaoh against your life?
Should
that Pharaoh must let you go?
Should
that Pharaoh must let you go? Say, Lord my God!
Seigneur mon Dieu!
Oh Lord my God!
Oh Seigneur mon Dieu!
Any Pharaoh!
Pharaon,
hold me bound.
Qui me retient?
Pharaon,
Pharaon,
hold me bound.
qui me retient.
Arise.
Lève-toi.
Arise, oh Lord.
Lève-toi, Seigneur.
Judge that Pharaoh.
Et détruis ce pharaon.
Judge that Pharaoh.
Juge ce pharaon. Juge ce pharaon.
Open your mouth and begin to declare. That Pharaoh must be judged today. Today is that day of judgment. Today is that day of judgment. That Pharaoh must be judged today. That occultic spirit must be judged today. Marine powers must be judged today. Whatever that has been tormenting your life, they must be judged today. 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 In the name of Jesus, God has been talking about his judgment.
Dieu a parlé de
God has been talking about his judgment. Today is that day.
Aujourd'hui, c'est ce
that you decide to judge today.
A décidé de juger
today is that day.
Aujourd'hui,
that you have decided to judge today.
A décidé de juger
prepare
aujourd'hui.
Your heart.
Prépare ton
prepare
cœur.
Your heart wherever you are.
Prépare ton cœur.
Prepare
ton
your
cœur.
Heart.
Prépare ton cœur.
Whosoever has been standing against you,
if
Pharaoh would have allowed the children of Israel to go,
si
God would have not killed him.
And as we walk with him,
prepare your heart. God is about to judge.
Dieu est sur le point de juger.
Prepare your heart.
Prépare ton cœur. Prépare ton cœur.
La zuhari kaharabasusi. La zuhari baharabas. Exodus chapter 11.
Exodus
verse 4 to verse 7. Then Moses said, thus said the Lord, about midnight I will go out into the midst of Egypt. And all the firstborn in the land of Egypt shall die. From the firstborn of Pharaoh, who sits on his throne, even to the firstborn of the female servant who is behind the handmill, and all the firstborn of the animals, then there shall be a great cry throughout all the land of Egypt, such as was not like it before, nor shall it be like it again. But against none of the children of Israel shall a dog move its tongue, against man or beast, that you may know that the Lord does make a difference between the Egyptians and the Israelites. Now you are church, I am an Israelite.
Table à partir, je suis
I
un
am
Israélite.
An Israelite.
Je suis un Israélite.
God is about to move.
Dieu est sur le point de
to judge my enemies.
Pour juger mes ennemis, Israélites.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus-Christ.
I move ahead to Jeremiah. Jeremiah chapter 28.
Jeremiah, chapter
verse 12 to verse 17.
Du verset 12,
now
verset 17.
The word of the Lord came to Jeremiah after Hananiah the prophet had broken the yoke from the neck of the prophet Jeremiah, saying, go and tell Hananiah, saying, thus says the Lord, you have broken the yokes of wood, but you have made in their place yokes of iron. For thus says the Lord of hosts, the God of Israel, I have put a yoke of iron on the neck of all these nations, that they may serve Nebuchadnezzar, king of Babylon, and they shall serve him. I have given him the beast of the field also. Then the prophet Jeremiah said to Ananiah, the prophet, hear now, Ananiah, the Lord has not sent you, but you make these people trust in a lie. Therefore, thus says the Lord, behold, I will cast you from the face of the earth. This year, somebody said this year. Somebody said this year. This year. This year. I will cast you from the face of the earth.
Je vais dire passer de la surface de la terre.
This year you shall die.
Cette année tu mourras.
Because you have taught rebellion against the Lord.
Parce que tu enseignais la rébellion
contre
Dieu.
So Ananias the prophet died the same year.
Et Ananias est mort la même année. Le septième mois.
This is the word of the Lord.
C'est la parole de Dieu.
The scripture that I have read have come to pass in your life today.
Dans notre vie aujourd'hui.
This scripture that I have read have come to pass in the life of nations all over the world today.
C'est passé dans la vie des nations dans tout le monde aujourd'hui.
This scripture that I have read has
cette
come to pass
que je viens de dire,
against the prophet,
fake
prophet, against the people of God.
Contre les
this scripture
prophètes.
Has come to pass against
cette
their life today. In
aujourd'hui.
The mighty name of Jesus.
Puissant de Jésus.
My God in heaven. My God in heaven. My God in heaven. Father, as you revealed,
comme tu as révélé, comme tu nous l'as révélé,
that enough is enough.
Trop c'est
trop. Today is that day of judgment.
Aujourd'hui c'est le jour du jugement.
Enough is enough.
Trop c'est trop.
Today is that day of judgment.
Aujourd'hui c'est le jour du jugement.
The Bible says,
la Bible dit,
suffer not a wish to live. Suffer not a wish to live. La zuhariba handaraba susie. Father,
Père,
as you revealed,
comme tu as révélé,
this is that day.
C'est ce jour.
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 This is that day.
C'est aujourd'hui.
You send Elijah to the mountain.
Tu as envoyé Elijah à la montagne. Tu as dit Elie.
Tell the king Ahab.
Dis au roi Ahab.
Tell the president of the nations.
Président de la nation.
Tell the authorities of the nations.
Dis aux autorités des nations.
Let them gather the people.
Qui rassemble
les
gens.
To the mountain.
À la montagne.
And Elijah gathered the people.
Et il y a
rassemblé
les gens.
Ahab the people.
Ahab également rassemblé
all
les gens.
All the prophets of Baal.
Tous les
it means all the fake prophets. All the fake prophets.
Tous les
all of them gathered on the mountain.
Devaient se rassembler
all of them gathered on the mountain.
Devaient se rassembler sur la montagne.
God was about to pass his judgment. And he used Elijah.
Et il a utilisé Élie.
Before Elijah started the judgment.
Avant qu'Élie ne commence le jugement.
Elijah repaired the altar of the Lord that was broken.
Il
and Elijah said they should bring to him 12 stones. And he rebuilt the altar of the Lord. The day we brought these 12 stones and laid here, God never told us the mission. But today the Lord told us today is the day you people were preparing.
Dit,
God wants to pass his judgment.
Je veux passer son
God
jugement.
Wants to pass his judgment.
Je veux passer son
God
jugement.
Wants to pass his judgment.
Je veux passer son jugement.
My God in heaven. My God in heaven. You said we should tell Pharaoh today that Pharaoh should let your people go. Pharaoh should let your people go.
Alors, on doit laisser ton peuple
that Pharaoh could be that occultic agents. People that have joined occultism. That they want to be killing people.
Qui voulait tuer des
people
gens.
That have joined occultism. That want to soak blood in your family. Today is that day of judgment.
Aujourd'hui, c'est le jour de jugement.
God will not allow one man to live for many
Dieu
people to die.
Laisser quelqu'un mourir.
Today is that day of judgment.
Aujourd'hui, c'est ce jour de jugement.
The Bible says, suffer not a wish to live. There are many witches that have been killing people,
dit,
but they have been living.
Vivre.
Today God has designed that today is their own day to die. They don't repent, they die.
Si tu ne
they don't repent, they die.
Si tu ne
they don't repent, they die.
Si tu repartis, pas, tu
Pharaoh did not repent, and him and all his people around him, they died. All the witches and wizards, all the fake prophets, if they don't repent, today they shall die.
Aujourd'hui, ils vont mourir.
Jeremiah 28. Jeremiah told the prophet Ananias, the fake prophet, the Lord says, today,
si aujourd'hui,
this year,
cette année,
if I be a prophet,
si je suis un prophète,
you shall die this year,
vous allez mourir
because
cette
you
année.
Are a fake prophet.
Parce que vous êtes
and
faux
the Bible
prophète.
Says,
la Bible dit,
by the seventh month, that same year,
le septième mois,
Ananias, the fake prophet, died.
Ananias, le faux
I'm
prophète
speaking
mort.
A word of judgment
je parle
to all the prophets of Baal. They were first of all prophets of God.
Ils étaient d'abord prophètes
but
de
they
Dieu.
Left God. They don't want to
ils
come back to God.
Dieu,
now because of
Dieu.
The power that God gave them.
Seigneur, à cause de la
remember
de
Satan was a servant of God in heaven.
Satan était un
when Satan
Dieu
left, the gift of God is without repentance. God
il
did not take back what he gave to Satan. Satan left and went.
Satan
with the power God has given to him. That is why he is using it to torment you people today. But today,
aujourd'hui,
any fake prophet,
tout faux prophète,
who was first of all a prophet of God,
qui était d'abord prophète
and
de
has
Dieu,
gone out of God,
et qui est parti
God has warned him to come back,
Dieu l'a averti
and he don't want to come back.
Et il ne veut pas
but he is deranging the people of God,
mais il
all over the world,
partout dans le monde.
Today,
aujourd'hui,
you fake prophet,
toi, faux
if
prophète,
you don't repent, you die
si
in the name of Jesus.
Mourir au nom de Jésus.
If you don't repent, you die in the
si
name of Jesus.
The
people of God must be liberated in the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
I say the people must be liberated in the
le
name of Jesus.
Jesus.
You must be liberated in the name of Jesus.
Le peuple doit être libéré au nom
you
de
must
Jesus.
Be liberated in the name of Jesus.
Doit être libéré au nom de
you
Jesus.
Must be liberated in the name of Jesus.
Doit être libéré au nom de Jesus.
They don't repent. They shall die.
Ne se repentissent pas, qui
they don't repent.
Ne se repentent
they
pas,
shall
qui
die. And somewhere told Saul.
Samuel
Saul,
Lagasse.
The Lord have sent you
Saul
to the Amalekite. To go and kill all of them. Because they
monde.
Tormented my people when they left Israel. But when Saul went as
mais
a king,
parti,
he did not kill King Agag. He brought back King Agag. But when Samuel came,
Samuel
was a humble prophet.
Samuel était un
but
prophet.
He was the same prophet
mais
that
le même
took
prophet.
Knife and slaughtered King Agag before the Lord to accomplish the judgment of God. Today judgment is coming against false prophets in the name of Jesus. Today judgment is coming against kings in the name of Jesus. Today, those kings they represent presidents all over the world.
Ces rois représentent les présidents de la nation.
Any president of any nation.
Tout président de la nation.
That does not want
qui ne
to come back to God.
Revenir à Dieu.
God was the one that put you in that position.
C'est Dieu qui t'a mis dans cette position.
Any president.
Tout président.
Of any nation all over the world.
Dans toute nation.
That is not with God.
Qui n'est pas avec Dieu.
That is doing evil against His people.
Des choses
this is your time for judgment.
C'est ton temps de jugement.
This is your time for judgment.
C'est ton temps de jugement.
This is your time for judgment.
C'est ton temps de jugement.
This is your time for judgment.
C'est ton temps de jugement.
This year.
Cette année.
This year.
Cette année.
Are you presidents of nations
that are
not from God killing the people
tu tues les gens
today,
contre la volonté de Dieu aujourd'hui.
This year,
cette année,
you are going to die if you don't repent in the name of Jesus.
Si tu ne te repens pas au nom de Jésus.
I said they are going to die in the name of Jesus.
Ils vont mourir s'ils ne se repentent pas au
they
nom de Jésus.
They are going to die in the name of Jesus.
S'ils ne se repentent pas, ils vont mourir.
So far, not a wish to live. God cannot spare one person for the whole people to be destroyed.
Je ne peux pas
God must take away that person for many people to be saved. Today is your salvation. The day of your salvation has come in the name of Jesus. The day of your salvation has come in the name of Jesus. When Elijah finished to build the altar of the Lord that was
parce que Élie a fini de bâtir
he called down fire from above.
Il a appelé le
he
feu du ciel.
He came down and disgraced all the faith prophets. And Elijah said, arrest them, take them
Elie
down.
A pris,
Elijah took them down into the river. Elijah was a man of God. But he slaughtered all the prophets of Baal.
Il a égorgé
you have been suffering much because servants of God have become too humble that they cannot defend the name of their God. In this generation, servants of God have become too humble that they cannot defend the name of their God. That they cannot protect the people of God. But our generation will not allow that to happen.
Nous n'allons pas
laisser our generation,
notre generation
will not allow that to happen.
Nous pas laisser cela
our
arriver.
Generation,
notre generation
will not allow that to happen.
Nous pas laisser cela arriver.
Anyone that is not of God must be slaughtered by angels in the name of Jesus.
Qui n'est pas de Dieu doit être
I said they must be slaughtered by angels in the name of Jesus. My God in heaven, I see God dropping something like a bomb from heaven. I see a bomb come down from heaven.
Je vois
I see
a bomb
drop on the ground and split. And yeah, everyone shall receive the reward of their deeds. This is what I'm hearing. God is saying, after God dropped, I saw a God drop bomb from heaven. When the God dropped on the earth, I see the bomb scatter. I hear God say, everyone shall receive the reward of their deeds. No matter who you are you a president? Are you ministers of any nation? Are you prophet? Are you any man? In your family, maybe people have reason that they don't want any of you to go ahead. They have made themselves to be witches. That bomb will visit all of them in the name of Jesus. That bomb will visit all of them in the name of Jesus. This is how I see God raise a bomb from heaven. I see God drop that bomb. Drop that bomb. Drop that bomb. The stone is a stone of mystery. Even David put down Goliath.
Même David,
David was a small boy.
Avec
but before Goliath, that was a giant. He could not stand David because the God of David was big. No matter how David was small. With that stone, Goliath was came down. With
the
stone, Moses stood on the mountain.
Moïse a pris la pierre
the battle between
montagne.
The Amalekites and the children of Israel. Moses sat upon the stone.
Why
Joshua was there defeating.
Pendant que Josué
as this stone is dropping, as I see God dropping this bomb, all nations,
toutes les nations
that have rejected God,
qui ont rejeté
all
Dieu.
Presidents tout that have rejected God,
qui ont rejeté
all
Dieu.
Presidents, tout whosoever
président.
Have rejected God,
que ce soit qui a
receive
Dieu.
The reward of your deed in Jesus' name.
Reçoit le salaire de
receive the reward of your deed in Jesus' name.
Reçoit le récompense de
receive the reward of your deed in Jesus' name.
Reçoit la récompense de tes œuvres.
Your family is liberated today.
Ta famille est libérée aujourd'hui.
Your lives are liberated today.
Ta vie est libérée aujourd'hui.
That Pharaoh that was holding you not to go and serve God. Pharaoh, let my people go and serve me.
Pharaoh, laisse mon peuple partir.
Any Pharaoh that doesn't want to let you go and serve God. That Pharaoh is being drowned in that Red Sea today. In the mighty name of Jesus. Any man of God.
Tout homme de Dieu.
You call yourself a man of God.
Tu t'appelles homme de
God
Dieu.
God has sent you people. Many people
gens.
Are in captive. Not only worldly people. There are servants. They have gone under mentorship for men of God all over the world. They don't want to release them. God wants the people to go and work for him. But men are holding them not to be released. Today, God has said, Even there, they are going to release all his people in the name of Jesus.
Dieu va relâcher son peuple aujourd'hui.
Anybody, wherever you are, under an, a prophet, an apostle, a pastor, an evangelist, all over the world, and your time has reached for you to go and work, but they don't want to release you.
Et on ne veut pas te relâcher.
God's judgment is coming to liberate you in the name of Jesus.
Pour te libérer au nom de Jésus.
God's judgment is coming to liberate you in the name of Jesus.
Pour te libérer au nom de Jésus.
Are you a mentis? Even me that I'm talking here, even me and my brothers,
moi et
all
frère,
those the sons of prophets are under us, if any of them we are keeping,
si
meanwhile
pardon,
God has said that time has reached, even that judgment will not escape us. This is to tell you that those that are keeping people that God wanted them to go see, judgment is coming for you. In the mighty name of Jesus, judgment is coming for you. Liberate the people. Let the people to go and serve the Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Father, I thank you.
Père, je te remercie.
As my legs are on these stones, I thank you, oh Lord.
Je te remercie,
for
Père.
I know this year,
car je sais que
you shall let the people know
va libérer
that
ton
all
peuple.
What I have done today
tout ce que
is according
fait.
To what you commanded me.
C'est selon ce que tu m'as commandé.
All what I have done today
tout ce que j'ai fait
is according to what you commanded
selon
me.
Ce que tu m'as commandé.
In Jesus' mighty name we
au nom
pray.
De Jésus, nous avons prié.
Thank you. 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 In Jesus' name we pray. Begin to heal yourself. I am liberated.
Commence à taper la porte.
My family is liberated.
Ma famille est libérée.
My finances are liberated.
Mes finances sont libérées.
My nation is liberated.
Ma nation est libérée.
My nation is liberated.
Ma nation est libérée.
My nation is liberated. You shall see. They will start to die one by one. The person that does not repent will die. Presidents all over the world this year you will hear. Many presidents will die this year.
Beaucoup de présidents vont
many of them will die this year. Servants of God, they will die. Those are not
ceux qui ne
but those are with God, long life for them. In the mighty name of Jesus. Today, God has liberated his people in the name of Jesus. Today, God has liberated his people from the hands of in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
I say you are liberated in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You are liberated in the name of Jesus. You are liberated in the name of Jesus. You are liberated in the name of Jesus.